This is the first Sweet Home Alabama lead.